Hello my dear kids, a very warm welcome to all of you to Fun Drawing with me Piyali. At last this beautiful day has arrived and I'm sure you all have been eagerly waiting for this session. So let's begin. Hey my dear kids, so today we are going to draw your favorite cartoon. You must have seen that animation movie, cartoon movie, Monster.inc. That's Monster University movie part 2. So I guess you all have seen the movie, right? That's really interesting. I have also watched. So here are some few fun facts you have never heard of before or you doesn't have searched for regarding that movie. Pixar came up with the ideas for Monster.inc movie while having a lunch meeting over the movies, previous movies Finding Nemo, Wall-E and A Bug's Life in 1994. So Pixar is the animation studio who has made the movie Monster University and Monster.inc, that movie. So they came up with the idea for making this movie while having a lunch in 1994. And there is a little girl, Boo, and around which the movie goes, apart from Sully and Mike. So Boo's voice, that little girl Boo's voice was done by one of the story artists' daughters. So one of the story artists related in the movie, that story artist's daughter done the voice of Boo. Did you know Boo's real name was Mary Gibbs? And the main character, one of the main characters, Sully. Sully has more than 2.3 million strands of hair in his body in that animation movie. Whoa! And kids, if you see the movie, it's so real, isn't it? It seems to be all the hairs in Sully's body is like very much real. So because the technology wasn't advanced enough that time in 1994, Pixar had to develop a new program called FIDS, the program called FIZ, to automate the movements of Sully's fur. And kids, Monster.inc, this movie won the Academy Award for Best Song. And the artist was Randy Newman. And after 15 previous nominations, then the artist received the Academy Award for singing the song If I Hadn't Have You in this movie. Number 7, my dear kids, 90% of all monsters in the film have Mike's tongue. Number 8, Bob Peterson, the guy who voices Doug, is the same guy who voices Rose. So Bob Peterson have voiced in this movie for the two characters, Doug and Rose. And if you see the movie, kids, there are a lot of doors. So do you know how many doors are there? Have you seen in the movie? There are about 5.7 million doors in the door walls. And 10th, last one, Boo's bedroom is a Pixar Easter egg trove. So kids, these were today's fun facts, amusing facts regarding the movie. And now let's enjoy the drawing.
grandkids. That's a very good drawing. Thank you, my little friends, for joining in today. And we will come back with another exciting topic of drawing basics. That's our topic, right? And stay safe. Take a good care of yourself. And do not forget to subscribe our channel if you like. Bye-bye.